Goan style भेण्याची भाजी. To make this bhaji, we need chopped भेणे, that is okra, chopped onion, curry leaves, kokum. Kokum is a saring agent. Split green chilies, grated coconut, mustard seeds, and salt. Heat a pan and add oil. After oil gets heated, add mustard seeds, curry leaves, add chopped onion, and saute till onion turns pinkish. Add chopped okra and stir well. Do not add water while making this Goan style okra stir fry. Also remember to keep the flame on medium heat. Add salt and mix nicely. Add kokum petals, split green chilies and mix well. Addition of kokum petals removes the sliminess of okra. Add grated coconut and mix nicely. Goan style ladyfinger stir fry or भेण्याची भाजी is ready. If you like this recipe, please do like, comment and subscribe to Raksha's Kitchen. Thanks for watching.